Present day. Present time.
...275 and 285, also on stereo VHF. This is National Radio 1. Hi there, this is Tommy Vance. Welcome to the Friday Rock Show. And tonight, we've got sessions by the Only Ones, their latest session. One from 1975 by Stretch, who are now defunct. Classic tracks by The Byrds, Little Feat, Barclay James Harvest, Steve Hillage, Jethro Tull, and Uriah Heep. You can hear cuts, new ones from Bill Nelson's new band, also from The Secret and Firefall, plus the Friday Night Connection. Three tracks of pure delight and the answer to last week's FNC. Somebody out there is in for a £10 record token. This Friday, to get the whole thing underway, here is Rory Gallagher. Something. He was on earlier on the program, right in front of this very microphone, and I promised him I wouldn't play it at the wrong speed, and I did. I'll be banished to Derry.
Good.
Birds. At 8 miles high, a really classic track that was asked for by Andrew Darby of Odd Acres, Hookham's Lane, Renhold in Bedfordshire. Prior to that, you heard Souped Up Ford, which comes from a 10-inch, four-track maxi single to be played at 45 RPM. Sorry I didn't start it that way. It was a combination of the fact that, well, it looked like a bit of an LP and my stupidity. Souped Up Ford is by, of course, Rory Gallagher, that ace Irish guitarist. And now, let's hear something from the Only Ones.
Start thinking what you're doing to me. sun sail on the sunlight to our shelter in the shade. I was dancing on the tabletop, there was dancing in the street, and the girls that were lining Bourbon Street were joy for a boy to me.
Is one of the real talents in the United Kingdom. That's Ron Argent and a track from his new solo album, which is called Movin' Home. It's just come out on MCA, and the track was called Smilin'. Before that, the first of four from the band called The Only Ones, a session by them tonight. The track that you heard from them was Miles from Nowhere. Well, I'm a few miles from 17 Brabant Road, Liverpool 17, but I don't think Michael Bell is. Mike, this is for you.
So sad to hear the news. Help a
You know her toes were so pretty, and her laugh so sweet.
at the Coven, no.
That's Stretch, and you can't judge a book. And it's just the first of four Ace numbers that we're going to be playing from a session that was recorded Friday the 12th of December, way back in 1975, when Stretch were then together. Which they ain't now. Dug it out of the archives because we got a really nice letter from a gentleman by the name of Kevin Daines, who lives at Salford Lodge, 27 Avenue Road, Malvern in Worcestershire. Kev, you got taste. And before that, you heard Long Distance Love, and that was by the band called Little Feet, for Michael Bell, up there, somewhere in Liverpool. Bill Nelson's got a new band together. Beautiful piece of music by Barclay James Harvest. Came out on the album Octoberon in 1976. Rock and Roll Star it was called, and it was played because Thomas Hill, 39, Longlands Lane, Findern in Derby, wrote in and said, "Oi, Tom, play it." Before that you heard a track from an album that's not coming out till February the 16th. The LP is going to be called Sound on Sound. It's the first LP by Bill Nelson's Red Noise. The cut you heard was Out of Touch. If there's anything you particularly would like to hear, just write to me, let me know. Tommy Vance, Friday Rock Show, BBC Radio 1, London, W1A4WW, and we'll dig it out of the archives. That includes sessions as well, BBC Radio 1 sessions. For Led Zeppelin fans, let me tell you that the 1969 session done by them will be broadcast on this show on Friday, the 2nd of February. But now, the only ones.
What you want, but I don't know how to give it. I think our life together has been cursed. I don't know which one of us is worse. Is it the one who lies or the one who hurts? It's a crime. It's a crime. I'm always in the wrong place at the wrong time. Ammunition for my thirst. I practice. stop ringing. They remind me of the distant past, looking through a window of stained glass. When the pledge was made and the spell was cast, it's a crime. It's a crime. I'm always in the wrong place and the wrong time. In the wrong time, I'm always in the wrong place in the wrong time.
written by George Harrison some time ago. That was from the album L by Steve Hillage, It's All Too Much. And it was requested by quite a number of people, including Chris Perry. He lives at the Barton. I think it's Lawn Hitton in Launceston down there in Cornwall. Wanted me to play it for the Perry brothers and also for all his mates and all the Blundells as well, whoever they may be. I also played it for a couple of people who live near the RCA factory up there that makes the records in Washington, Tyne and Weir, Carol and Terry. Before that, you heard Flaming Torch by the Only Ones, but now back to Stretch. Great session by Stretch, recorded in 1975. Shame they are no more. Kirby's gone off to do his own thing. In fact, we played a track from his solo album a couple of weeks ago. And Elmer Gantry's mucking around doing things as well. Really nice session. That was called Living on the Highway. Here's a nifty new single by The Secret. Oh, come on.
You can see it, but we take for granted the colors that this world could show. They look at the clock on the wall and rush by. It's a shame. Someone else is to blame. She'll never know that she tries so hard. It's just an endless night. She always says I can be near. Give me my candlelight. I'm not afraid of the darkness now. I've got you by my side. Give me my eyes.
The more I hear that, the more I like it. They've got a really good album out as well. A new band by the name of The Secret and a single called Night After Night. It's 2 minutes to 11 on the Friday Rock Show.
Radio 1. Radio 1.
A couple of letters this week saying, what is this bit of music you use on the Friday Night Connection? Well, I'll jog your memory. It's the Radio 1 theme by Van de Graaff Generator. Time to put a smile on the face of a man by the name of Ian Dart of 88 Old Way, Chudley, in Devon. Ian Dart, you scored a double top because yours was the letter that came out of the bag with the correct answer to last week's Friday Night Connection. I'd say about a 97% success rate this week. Can't fox you lot anywhere at all. Tracks were The King Will Come by Wishbone Ash, Killer Queen by Queen, and Princess of the Streets by the Stranglers. Answer? Royalty. Now, Mr. Dart has fulfilled his part of the deal for getting the £10 record voucher. He's put together three bits of music with a very strong connection. See if you can get it together. Fabulous. 15 minutes, Mr. Dart. And that was the Friday Night Connection of Mr. Dart. 88 Old Way, Chudley, down there in Devon. £10 record token coming your way. Congratulations. Think you know the answer? Think you know the Friday Night Connection? Send your answers to Friday Night Connection. BBC Radio 1, London, W1A, 4WW. Why don't you do it right now? Radio 1. Radio 1. It's 11:16, and here's Johnny Guitar Watson.
Thank you.
track that's really well put together. It's on Atlantic. It's a new album called Elan. It's by the band called Firefall, and the track you heard was called Get You Back. Before that, the new single by Johnny Guitar Watson, and what a guy he is to watch producing records in the studio. He is absolutely amazing, so full of energy and talent. His single is called Gangster of Love. Back to the beach now on our session by The Only Ones.
Big trunk, one whispered to the tiny ear, the ear of one inferior, that by next June he'd die. Oh yeah, because the tiger would roam. The little one said, oh my goodness, I must stay at home. And every time I hear a growl, I'll know the tiger's on the prowl, and I'll be really safe, you know. The elephant, he told me so. Everyone was nervy, oh yeah. And a message was spread to zebra, mongoose, and the dirty hippopotamus, who wallowed in the mud and chewed his spicy hippoplankton food, and tended to ignore the word, preferring to survey a herd of stupid water bison. Oh yeah, and all the jungle took fright and ran around for all the day and the night, but all in vain, because you see, the tiger came and said, who, me? You know, I wouldn't hurt no not one of you. I much prefer something to chew, and you're all too scant. Oh yeah, he ate the elephant.
Ian Anderson and Jethro Tull from the album, which of course was Aqualung, came out in 71. Track was Locomotive Breath. And we played it because Dave Kenny, 17 Parkway North, Wheatley and Doncaster, wanted to hear it. Hope you did, Dave. Well, Dave, no joy, I'm afraid, at the moment on the Madison Square Garden concert that Jethro did, what, just last year. But maybe in the future. before that, a very short track, 1 minute and 10 seconds. Sid Barrett from the LP Barrett came out in 1970. The real tortured genius. And that was requested by Stephen Trethaway of number 23 Edgeway, Wimslow in Cheshire. Steve, I heartily agree with you. Not enough Sid Barrett on the radio these days. But I don't agree with you when you say people have forgotten him. I don't think they really have. And prior to that, From Here to Eternity by The Only Ones. Now, more from Stretch.
else and I will be a stranger just pretending.
Birds fly my hands.
Elvis Costello and the Attractions from the LP Armed Forces, already number two in the LP charts. The track is called Moods for Moderns. It was for Jenny and Chris down there in Brighton. Before that, Stretch from 1975 and Hold On. This is for Janet Reiber, 141 Woodstock Avenue, London, NW11, who likes to hear music in a sleepy state. Thank you. really brings it back. Came out in 1969, a classic track. It's a Beautiful Day and White Bird for Janet, who's still in a sleepy state, I would imagine. Here's the finale from The Only Ones. BBC Studios just last December. That was The Only Ones and their final track tonight. Nice session. The track was called Prisoner. Way back in 75, Stretch put this together, Miss Jones.
fucking road. Miss Jones, you're a woman on the rock and road.
Stretch, as they sounded way back in 1975 in the BBC studios. That track was called Miss Jones, and all those cuts are on the album Elastique. A nice session that must have been to attend.
All right now, look at yourselves. Come on!
Yeah!
Uriah Heep live, and look at yourselves, especially for Alan Roy up there in Snowbound Inverness. And that's it for the Friday Rock Show. Good music, disc jockey's rubbish. Thanks to our sessions, tonight the only ones in stretch, both produced by Tony Wilson, as is the whole program, excluding the mistakes. Our studio engineer tonight was John. Thank you, John. Now, wherever you are, keep warm and enjoy. I'll see you next Friday at the same time. Till then, ta-da.